Come on, boys. Man, I hope your torpedoes fit between that fucking little island. Some fucking people just don't know how to look at a fucking map and say, hey, all I gotta do is cruise to this point and we can win. Instead, they sit 15,000 feet away and try to hit somebody. I mean, what's the point? You're losing, little bitches. Go do something productive. You ain't even hitting a motherfucker. All the work I did is for nothing now. Bastards. The only thing I hate about this game, I can't cuss these little bastards out. Ain't a motherfucker on here knows anything about flanking and fucking... Just nothing tactical, dude. Fucking waste of fucking money. Well, I hate it so bad, but I like it. But I hate it.
I love it,
it's a waste of fucking money. Yeah, a waste of fucking money, man.
It's a love-hate relationship.
$1,000 on this son of a bitch. I want to have fun. Can't have fun because these fucking kids.
They only want to get kills. They never want to do the objectives.
That's why I was hoping Dylan would actually play this son of a bitch with me, but no, I can't get nobody. Can't get nobody. It's a damn good game. It's got graphics, all that shit, but you just can't get nobody to do it. These motherfuckers over here are so goddamn selfish and self-centered. You just watch them, you can tell it. Did I drop? You have to apply them. I mean, it'd be an outstanding game if you could at least communicate just a little bit with your teammate. Just a little bit. Not the fucking typing where you have. Get over on your keyboard and type away. Fucking communicate. Hey, bitch, go left. You know what I mean? You can't even say go left. All right, that's all done. Let me get the fuck out of here. True. Thought it. Now I have to sit on the floor and fucking lean forward. Lean forward that shit. Oh, this shit's simple for fucking disabled people.
Oh,
can I be in my fucking house so I don't have to be like this? That's what I'd like to know. I'm about to get shitty with this fucking home builder because I'm about to tell him I'm tired of this goddamn dude on the ground lying to me on the groundwork. He said it'd be done 2 fucking months ago. Well, ain't nothing been touched in 2 months. I'm about to go shitty.
I hope you didn't get one of them scammers. Why did I go back in there?
No, I didn't. No. He's friends with my fucking mother-in-law, but let me tell you what, friends? Yeah, they'll screw you faster.
Yep.
And I'm fixing to tell him, hey, in business, you always have a backup plan. I asked you if you had a backup plan for this dude. You said no. That's not good business planning. This poor planning makes, what is it?
Planning prevents piss poor performance.
Piss poor planning.
No, planning prevents, produces. Planning prevents piss poor performance.
I thought it was it ends in piss poor results.
No, no, planning prevents piss poor performance.
Gotcha.
Hey everybody, thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it very much. Hey. We're just chilling right now, waiting on the old Keefe Keefe to get in here so we can go have some fun.
Rock picking, yeah. Something. We're going to go and looking around. How much money do you got? Do you know?
Give me 1 second. I can find out.
We're going to have to go get you a motorcycle since I can't switch it, man. I'll just give you fucking money for it.
I ain't worried about it. I got 33 in the bank. And I got cash, too, that I need to put in the bank. Oh, I got to go to the bank to do that. I got to find a bank.
Which is across, it's across the Legion parking lot.
Oh, okay.
Set you up a savings account, all that while you're in there.
I already did that. Okay. I just got to put money in there. Because we sold a lot of shit the other night.
Did you get a credit card?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sorry if I say the same thing over, but I'm trying to teach you and Brody both at the same time, because Brody don't know much.
Oh, I know.
Hell, I keep calling him a different name all damn day. Monkey. I'm going to call him B-Monkey or something. Now, some cities won't let you walk around all day with a mask. You can only use them in robberies and shit.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Now, explain to him how we do the Discord. Like, if you need help, you unmute. You know what I mean?
Right.
And he was good with that. Because he knows I'm teaching both of you guys.
Yeah, I know. I heard him last night.
You do.
Oh, like I said, I was just more concerned about the stream sniping.
Mm-hmm.
Bless you.
No, goddamn. I'm about over it.
Oh, that cough still?
Yeah, dude. It's like I've had a fucking cat hair in my throat.
Mm.
And it's so worse in the morning. And you'd think my CPAP would clear it out. So I've cleaned out all my CPAP stuff. Got new box, new hose, new mask, new headset. New filter, but yeah. I want my character, you son of a bitches, and I don't want that one with that fucked up looking face and bra.
Yeah, I know, right? Every time I pop in, it's it's the same. It's either that one or someone else's.
Okay. We'll hit F1. Open garage.
Are you at the parking lot?
Yeah.
How'd you get there? I've been waiting for you right here, where you normally spawn in at. Well, that's fucked up.
Now, let me see if I can do this. Transfer to... Got... You not have enough money to transfer the vehicle. How much fucking money do I gotta have? I probably gotta have like $5,000 or something. Okay. At least we're knowing. You can't see me because I'm in the garage. You know, my car. I'm coming out. Oh my god, you in a fucking truck. Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do to you.
I'm a redneck, dude. I gotta have my truck.
Dude, what I'm saying is you can get a different truck. But we are gonna go get a motorbike, so we're gonna have to find somewhere to store that. Just bring that over here. That way you can... No. That way you can take stuff out of the trunk. Here in a sec. Come on. We'll find something different. It's just gonna take a minute. Now, don't run me over, all right? Because it hurts on a motorbike.
I'm not going to run you over.
No, I'm just asking. Yeah, I'm, like, not demanding. Just asking. Hang on. I got to find them. I knew what I was wrong. Right there. I'll keep you happy. Oh my god, 5 times a day masturbating?
What?
Wow. Yeah, the boyfriend's masturbating 5 times a day.
Oh, okay.
That's what she just said.
Oh, I didn't hear.
Yeah, on the news here, she just said, oh, boy's been...
Oh, on your upset.
Radio. Yeah, and so he's been jacking off 5 times a day, so when he gets home, he can kill her. That's what they just said. All right, now. Okay. You have to listen to me pretty closely. You'll go up to this window. You'll hit your E. And then, at the top, where it has the name of the motorcycle there, clear the search. And go into motorcycles, don't go into the other one. I was trying to get you one of those $35,000 bikes, that way they go 109 mile an hour.
Mm-hmm.
And that way we can look like old timers on little choppers or whatever.
They're out of stock.
Yeah, that one is out of stock. I don't know about the other one. Mm-hmm. I'm not looking.
No.
If you need money, let me know. I can give you money. I have it in my pocket.
Oh, it ain't too bad. No, I don't want a crotch rocket.
Yeah, I'll be honest. Crotch rockets lean over too much. Yeah, go ahead and get the little Fago.
The what?
36, radio's on. Oh, I didn't go into that motherfucker. I didn't go into this motherfucker. Get me out of this goddamn showroom. Now, we can get a better bike after we get our money up. But that's first thing we gotta do is get our money up.
Yeah. Alright, I got a bike.
Alright, so you don't have that much to take out of here. That's good. You just put this shit in your, thing. Here, let me give you some of this, though, so we can put it on there. Here's you some of this. Here's you some iron. Here's you some scrap metal. Here's you some rubber. I got 18 of those. We need to go do that. We need to go finish our plants, you know what I mean?
Yep.
That we were doing last night without you hitting me. All right, now take everything out of this trunk and put in your bike. You got to go to a garage and store that bike. I like that. I like the handlebars. All right, so what you want to do is go over your trunk over there, get everything out of it, put it on that bike. I like that. I like the color. Mm-hmm. I like the handlebars.
So,
just take everything out of it.
Yeah, and put it in my person for now?
No. Put it on the trunk of your bike.
I don't.
You have a trunk on your motorcycle.
Yeah, I know, but in order to transfer it from there to there.
You put it in your person, and from your person, you put it on this.
Mm-hmm. That's what mm-hmm. I just said.
Okay, that's okay. I misunderstood you.
Yeah.
I forget that you're still new at this, so we'll work. We'll get it. I went into that mine shaft where we went and looked at the other day.
Yeah?
I think that's where we got to get our silver.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you said something about that.
Yep, just go to the butt of it back there.
Oh, what's this Fitbit I gotta do with? What do I gotta do with this?
Well, we'll use that later. That helps you with your food and stuff to let you know that your food's going low. You can put it in the motorcycle front now.
All right,
what I want you to do is take your truck. You see that orange tank over here behind us?
Yeah.
Take your truck and park it over there and come back and get your bike. Get that piece of choo-choo out of here. We'll figure out what's up with it. Yeah, just lock it when you get over there.
I thought I just unlocked it, but I guess I didn't.
I know. The unlock thing is fucked up because sometimes you hit lock and it unlocks it. And you just got out of it, son of a bitch. Okay, where is the nearest one? Map. We'll go right here. Alright.
Where are you going on the map? Because my map.
I know. And another thing I need you to do, I can't remember what button it is, but we need to go into your HUD settings and turn that shit to square. Because square, you can see more than the round.
Oh, okay.
You know what I mean?
Yep.
And I have it when I walk. Just turn that one tab off where it says in car only. Turn it off. All right, we're going right up here. Turn right, then we'll turn left. And then another right. That bike sounds good too. Watch the wagon. It's turning right. Nope, not here. Where is it at?
Right
not
here.
This one.
Right here. Right here. Right here. Oh, nope, not that one. Mm-mm. Right here.
All right, pull up in there and save your bike. Or store it and then, you know, get it back out.
Oh, is this a garage?
Yeah, any of the blue ones is a garage.
Oh, hit the wrong button.
You went there drinking here.
That didn't give me a garage.
Go straight up because I don't think we're up far enough. You need to be right in here. Maybe back up some. It looks about where that green spot is back there. Bolly, it's every fucking time, you little bitch.
Maybe it's right here. Nope.
No, I gotta stop.
Go ahead. I found it. It doesn't let me enter. Alright, go back to the other one.
Did it get worked?
No, it said I don't have a vehicle in this garage. It wouldn't let me store.
Okay, I'll find another one. I'll find this another one. It's just stupid.
We can go by the next one.
There's 15 of them right here on our way to where we're going. Try this one. Till we can start doing shit, but we gotta get this shit here done first. We had to waste so much fucking time with the city issues that I'm way behind on the schedule. It'll be the blue garage coming up. Just hit the option of store vehicle.
It says there's store vehicle. Got it that time. All right.
Okay. And after you get it stored, you can come over here. So that's a good thing. We can store our vehicle while we do poppies, you know what I mean?
Oh, okay, I see, yeah.
Just don't hit me.
I didn't mean to hit dude last night and get the cops brought on us.
Well, normally we call it a titty twist whenever you do it, or a nipple twist. And trust me, I've heard a lot of people yell for that. Ow! I think it's just us. Cat. And Phyla. Or Dick. Enormous. Order. Yeah, doing this out in the open's fucked up.
Well, hopefully we ain't got no cops on, even though it is Sunday.
Well, it's not even the cops I'm worried about.
Oh yeah, just everybody else coming around.
Yeah, when it gets busier in the city. Yes. Yeah.
Took some medicine for my arm. I'm waiting for it to kick in.
Your elbow.
Yeah. I'll tell you, we got a heating blanket, right? And having it laying underneath that last night, oh, it felt so good on my arm. I woke up, I didn't have no pain in it. 20 minutes later, it's aching like a sumbitch.
You ever putting CBD on it?
No, I don't have any.
It works great. And it starts acting within 5-10 minutes. It lasts you probably 12 hours. Mm. You just rub the CBD on it. Yeah. You know, nobody's got weed, go over their house and just rub a weed plant all over it. I'm being honest, that's why they made it illegal back in the 30s, is because of so much medicinal stuff it has. That's why they did it, because they wanted Big Pharma to come ahead. That son of a bitch has got so many medical properties, and then you can ride on it, the Bible is written on it. Jesus was smoking herb the day he wrote the Bible. That was too funny.
I heard you. Oh, Lordy, because he didn't write a book of the Bible.
There you go. Oh, Enoch did.
Enoch only wrote one book.
Oh, but he wrote a book, my God, didn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, he can't say nothing about it. He wrote a book.
Genesis is written by Abraham.
Abraham. What was his name? Father Abraham. What was it? And he, is he? Mm. Let's go. I'm missing Poppy. Let's go, Father Abraham. Don't touch me or my pee-pee.
Oh, Lordy. Yeah, I wonder why I play with him sometime.
Because it's entertainment value. Because
it's a comedy show every day.
Hey, man, how much more you got left?
I'm getting ready to look.
Okay.
Two. I got two poppy left.
Okay.
And then I guess we're going to bust rocks, or are we going to go sell this shit?
Where'd my fucking bike go?
I don't know. It was sitting right there.
It's whoa!
Right. It was on the other side of the concrete.
Whoa!
What?
You my bike's gone.
No, it's right there. You. Well, I
oh,
see
I'm
it.
Thinking I had. I thought I had the other one. I'm sorry, because I bought that man. Total left fucking stupidity. Staring right at your bike. I mean, God done. Bless you.
I'm done with that, so let me go get my bike back out.
Yeah. We're gonna look at something else while we're right here, okay?
Alright.
Here, you idiot. Process mixture. You're missing poppy resin. Oh, this is where you do meth. That's heroin. I'm right here behind you, man. I'm right here behind you. See this green door?
Yep.
This is where you make meth and shit. Oh, me and Silas need to do things. Oh my gosh. This is just too open. Mm-mm-mm. Hang on a minute. Hey, senor, are you like busy? Could you use your juices and come here a moment? I have a suggestion for you. Okay, thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Come here. Just come here. He's on his way, okay? Hey, buddy.
It's a trap, I'm willing.
Nope. We're going to take all of your god powers. we were just talking about the book of Enoch and the book of Genesis. we seriously were, so that's funny. Hi, God. We're going to take your powers. But anyway, all right. We're going to talk a little OIC real quick. Hey, Scott, run over there to those containers and mute me. Or hang on a minute.
Yep, I got you.
I'm eating it. Give me 1 second, too. Thank you.
about 7 what?
7-8. We'll be right back.
Yep.
Oh, fucking wrong person. Shit.
Yep.
He pulled the wrong person.
I know. I know. I'm getting away from y'all. Mm-hmm. La 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 la, just sitting here waiting.
Stop moving. I know you're on a motorbike or something. Stop moving. And we'll be right there. Stop!
I'm not moving. Oh, yep. Shit. Stop. You're all right.
All right, there you go. All right, if you guys need...
All right, buddy. Hey, I just thought I'd run that by you, man.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. I appreciate it.
Anything you need, let us know.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you find anything that's, like, not balanced out, I don't really have time to, like, test all, like, the lumber mill, the mining,
yep,
and all that
yep,
shit.
Yep, yep, yep. That's what I'm here for, man.
Okay.
That's what I'm here for.
I appreciate it.
Wow. You got eyes?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Hang on.
I need to get some food.
Okay.
Let's go find a burger joint or something.
Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Get in my trunk right there. Is there watermelon in there?
No.
No, it's the other one.
There's nothing in that one.
Alright. Yeah, we need to go to the store. Alright.
Yeah.
I'm looking. Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Can you put it on standby a second?
Yeah, hold on. Yeah, find the freaking store.
I mean, look, we can go to the bean machine and get our free food.
All right.
Well, not free. You know where the bean machine is?
The big B on the map.
There, but I might stop and get fuel on the way. Hey, that guy over there might sell us some food. I don't know. Is that the store door?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll go look over there. He might have a sandwich or two.
If not, we can go to the furnace and get it at the furnace, you know what I mean? Instead of driving way up there.
Yeah.
We can just go right over the furnace and get it from that guy. I didn't think about that. So, we need to go and put our drug in an apartment. Because we don't know how to sell them. I don't know if it's fake sell drugs or what. Hang on, let me do this. Citizen. Corner selling. Alright. So you have to hit F1 corner selling and F1 top selling. Alright. Oh, gas station. Are pulled off with a hose.
Okay.
Yeah. It's loud, dude. It shakes the ground. Boom! Alright, what's Fred got here?
Discuss gas station purchasing it.
We can buy the gas station?
Yeah, just like we can buy the shops, too.
Wow. That's pretty cool. I like that. Alright, so let's go over here to the plane.
Alright.
Which is just right south of.
What? Thought we were getting something to eat. Okay.
Remember that chicken sandwich? Okay. Now it's right over here real quick, Ari.
Where the hell did you go? No, which house did you go to?
Go ahead and check it all out in here.
What is this? Somebody's got security cameras up and everything.
Mm-hmm. This is Lester's house.
Oh, okay.
Come here, come here, right here. That's it. True. Why the man is still watching you. There's some funny shit all in this house, dude. Look, to kill a mockingbird.
Yep.
Chasing the chasm of the rapture. Look, he got cum all over his skull. So that one's locked? All right.
Yep.
Nothing here. One thing you need, bandages.
Got them.
Okay, get you one of those flashlights. Get you a gold mining tray.
A panning tray?
Yep. I don't know what the cutter's used for yet.
Well, remember the plasma cutter? Oh, that's not a plasma cutter.
Yeah, I'm talking about the round cutter.
Yeah.
Figure out what that is. All right, you got all that nuts in there. Oh. All right, you need some sandwiches?
Yeah, getting some.
You can eat them in my time.
I know one thing, them sandwiches don't fill you up much, do they?
No. You gotta eat three or four of them just to get something.
I know. So what that Fitbit does, once you put it in your like pocket or something, you open it up, you can put a percentage. So when your food goes down a certain percentage, it'll alert you to let you know.
God,
that way you don't die by accident.
Yeah. Dude, we might have to hit a restaurant to get better freaking food filling. I mean,
we gotta find a restaurant. Oh. Okay. If you keep your food and your water off your screen down there, if you notice, it keeps your stress down and it relaxes you. Okay?
Right. Yeah, no, that's why I'm... Okay. I've been trying to eat and drink when and...
Oh, you're good.
You know, I've been trying to keep myself up where I need to be.
Okay. So, what I suggest is you need to go hit some rock. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Get some more.
Like, 100 rocks?
Yeah. God damn, I was almost empty.
Golly. I'm already on the screen. You're going to make me want to eat another sandwich. God damn, give me the munchies or something. What's wrong with you?
Hey, it's all that poppy we were freaking around with.
The popcorn? Yeah. Eyes, bro.
Alrighty.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
How they got that big ass bucket up in here over there behind him? That sure is a big old bucket. All right, let's go to the rocks.
They built around it.
Yeah. Oh, hold on. Look at here. Did you see this? Look at here. Woo! Look at this one right here. Look at this one on that second door. Hey, there he is. Hey, girl. I know you too. I need you girls in there. It is raining.
No, it's just water dripping off the thing.
Oh. All right, we're going all the way up to the interface of the mine across the bridge.
All right, I'll follow you.
Man. 331? Yeah, all the way up the right coast. Now we gotta figure out where to get our stuff harnessed and planned. Frank harness?
Yeah.
Oh, today we'll be flying a helicopter or a plane on the end of the day.
I'm still looking for 330.
All the way up to the right.
Oh, I see it now.
Okay.
Oh, you piece of shit. All right, you ready? Hey, what's this guy waving at? Right here, this... Yeah.
He tells you to go deliver
shit. I'd love to personally deliver that jewelry order, but I accidentally tripped over a pile of glitter and sprained my bling finger. Can't risk further injuries, you know.
So when you do that, you have to look third eye behind the truck. Uh-oh, you got it. I'll wait for you. Right behind it back here, you have the third eye. Let me see if I can. Yeah, it's right there.
Oh.
You see? Now let's push vehicle.
Third eye of the ground right behind
I got
that.
It. I got it.
What does it say?
Pick up.
All right, you need to go wherever that is. Put that back in your trunk.
Oh, well, shit.
Yep. Or drive and carry it where that yellow mark is. And I'll wait on you to get done. It'll take you a few minutes. I'll wait on you right here. Just turn your motorcycle off.
Oh, shit.
Be careful.
If I turn that radio on, it...
No, no, don't key it up. Don't key it up. Just have it clean. I'll be here when you get back.
All right.
Thank you.
up in space, keeping it real cool. Just about absolute.
I didn't get anything.
Did you deliver it?
Yeah, it said go to the next customer, and there was no other yellow line. So. Oh, well.
When you got in the car, there wasn't a yellow line?
No, not after I delivered the first one.
Okay. So. I'll let him know. All right, let's go on up here to Rock Rock. Yeah, see, he needs to make his blue.
Red, white, blue, baby.
Thank you.
making money, gonna make some money. Gonna make some money. Going to make some money. Hey, thanks for tuning in. We're just mining some rocks, getting us some money here. Trying to build up our enterprise. So thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it very much. Oh, 30 minutes. Yeah. Hey, you know, we only got about 30 minutes left.
Oh, I know. Hey, that's enough time for us to get rock and store our bike. We'll fill up our pockets. Oh, I was doing it yesterday. Yeah, you just gotta work with it.
Probably after the world reset, we'll come back and wash the rocks, get our gold jewelry, or gold and diamonds and emeralds and all the good shit, and then go sell them to the jeweler so that we can make some money. What the hell? Did y'all see him? Look at the way he's... What the hell?
You gotta get into that rock. That's my 28th rock.
don't know how many I got. I've got 36. Yep, we'll take all of our gold and emeralds and stuff that we get from mining here, and then we'll go sell them to the jeweler for about $1,000 a piece. So that's why we want as much rock as we can get, and then we'll go make some money. So, it's, you know, it's like real life. You go to work 8 hours a day, make a little bit of money, come back home. Hey, get off my rock. That's my rock.
And some quarries, man, we can sit here and do the same rock over and over and over and over and over.
Not this one. How much you at? Come on, stop kicking a damn thing in my... Thank you.
How many you have?
I'm over 50. Hold on. I'm sitting at 56. 56. Yeah, everybody, this is my mean boss. He's an asshole. Make me work in this heat and desert and everything else. No water,
hey,
no food.
Hey, I let you wear your fucking hat. Shut the fuck up.
Oh.
If you want a fucking lunch, if you want a lunch break, you can join the fucking union. It's in a union, Corey. Independently contract.
Yeah, our independence, your contract.
Two light up that rock, man. Yeah, you probably made my life. Hell no. This man said he didn't want to cut rock with me.
Hey, we gonna start washing these things before the storm comes or what? Are we gonna start washing these before the rain comes or what?
No, 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 no. On the way over to the park, my alright?
Yeah.
And then we'll come to last location.
Alrighty.
And get our vehicles and then we'll go wash.
How long, you know what I mean? How long is the reset?
The storm lasts a minute. Not even.
Oh.
Yeah, it don't even last a minute. It just, it's a reset to clear everything. You know what I mean?
Right.
That way, when the God, like, sends thunderbolts and shit down in here, all right? Thunderbolt.
No, what? Oh, okay.
Refresh.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It's already starting to get dark, so you can tell that storm's coming. Yeah.
See it?
No, but I'll...
baggy.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Yeah, pick that up. Make sure your inventory is not full.
My inventory is not full. I'm at 75. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. I got 73.
Can you pick up that one, or is your inventory full?
No, I picked it up.
Well, it's still sitting there. Hang on, hang on.
Maybe it is full. Oh, I am full. I got it. 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 All right.
All right.
Yeah, I know.
The rocks do.
Yeah. Alrighty. I got.
No, buy you some more because after the storm, they'll fill back up with them.
Oh, okay.
Once you buy them, they're not there. So right before the summer is the best time to get it.
You need a sandwich or two?
I got three sandwiches, but If you can, buy the, all them sandwiches and all them drinks, and then buy you some more bandages. And put the bandages in your trunk.
I don't know if I have enough for 100 waters.
No, don't buy that many. Don't buy that many. No. Buy like 15 waters.
So I have 26 sandwiches and 15 bottles of water and 5 bandages.
Alright, put that shit in your trunk over.
My trunk's full.
Okay, you got a glove box when you sit on it.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
Yeah, you'll see it says glove box.
Yeah, I see. Ain't many slots in there.
No, you get 100 space. 100 weight, call it. All right, while you're doing that, I'm going to look and see where we're going, okay?
All righty.
Hear the storm coming?
Yep.
All right, look at here. We're going to go to 252, the storage at 252, and it's at the lake.
All righty.
Store it?
It just says open garage, no store.
Back up over here where I'm at.
Still just, oh, there's store vehicle. All right.
All right, check this out. See this building in front of you?
Yeah.
This was my apartment.
Oh, was it?
Oh, yeah. You go in here, dude. We had it all set up. The garage right here was perfect, dude. Nobody would fuck with us out here. Look, we got our own private little driver.
Yeah.
Can you come out?
Yeah.
You got a wall to duck behind if somebody shoots? Yeah, I got killed.
All right, well, I'm going to go hit a cigarette and take a leak while we're doing this.
Yep, go ahead and exit out, and we will come back until 11:01.
All righty.